Talk about winning those first two games, Brendan, and both these teams took six to get their final win, so we'll see what happens tonight.
Boudreaux getting involved, and Yanni Gourde comes to get the puck, dealing with Slavin. Now the captain, Jordan Staal. Backhand to the head, it's a two-on-one. Carried into the zone by Dougie Hamilton, he ripped it wide. Called his own number on the two-on-one, missed the net on the blocker's side of Andre Vasilevskiy. Now it's Tampa Bay the other way. A chance to skate in for Goodrow with a shot that is off of Nedeljkovic. Just across the line, takes a hit. Here's Killorn with a quick spin. Killorn to the slot. Here's Cirelli, and that one was blocked away from the net. Nedeljkovic was tracking it, but he didn't have to make the stop. Held in by Ruda. Nowhere to go with it. He hangs onto it. Ruda slips it into the corner for Cirelli. Anthony Cirelli worked it up the wall. Ruda shuts down Martinuk trying to exit. Puck became available, and it's a two-on-one. Brady Shea and Martin Natchez. Shea waits, shoots, no rebound from Vasilevskiy. Nedeljkovic out of his goal in traffic. Throws it back to the far side. Martinuk backhands one down the ice. Natchez cutting in. Natchez draws a penalty. Alex Killorn didn't have a chance. He reached out and grabbed him. It's a holding call and a power play here for Carolina. 1 minute remaining in the period, all power play time for Carolina. Here's Aho with speed. Sebastian Aho to the slot. Off the toe of the stick of Trocheck. And Aho shoved to his knees, pops back up. Thrown down again by Sergachev, who's playing without a stick. The shot trickled away off a block in front. Sergachev has gotten the stick of Cirelli, who is now the one without. Gourde trying to clear, he can't. Held in by Teravainen. Hamilton settles it down. Shoots it. In on net. Fought off by Vasilevskiy. Hedman looking for a way out. Finds a little bit of room. Takes his time. No pressure. He'll run the clock down even more before he fires it down. Comes to the near wall. McGinn. Now Aho racing to it. And this one slipped on for Point. It's a two-on-one. He has Palat with him. Braden Point cuts to the outside. The pass was there. And Nedeljkovic got his stick up. Kucherov played it with a high stick, but then gloved down by Hamilton. Killorn, nowhere to go with it. Then it's a pass from Stamkos, hit the outside of the net, comes back for Killorn. Killorn powers his way to the slot, scores! Alex Killorn whipped it towards the net, and the Tampa Bay Lightning have a 1-0 lead. Fifth of the playoffs for Alex Killorn.
Rod Brindamore checking how this happened, and look at the traffic in front, and the puck just comes from outside. They've been having a lot of, Lightning has been looking for a lot of shots from out high, whether it's from their defensemen or from their forward circling back, that low to high stretch out.
Cirelli took away a passing option. Natchez came to make himself available, good and then read. Steers it down the ice.
Good read there by Nedeljkovic. That breakout pass.
Came to Natchez, he mishandled. Now it's Killorn, it's a 2-on-0, it's Kucherov. He's in, his save made by Nedeljkovic, and he clamps down on the loose puck in the crease.
Well, the return of Kucherov was a big deal for the Tampa Bay Lightning. He came on fire in that first round, and this is a beautiful feed from Alex Killorn, head up the whole way, and then Kucherov tries to get that rebound.
Became the starter during the regular season because of an injury to Peter Mrazek. Played so well, he's the starter here in the playoffs. His Staal got a good look in at the net. And Vasilevskiy was there again. Goodrow airmails it across for Ruda. Ruda picks it up, and he's angled off by Shea. And Coleman ties up with Pesci. The puck continues around. Goodrow with the steal. Centers. Here's Ruda. He hit the crossbar. Up and out of play. Stamkos. Across the ice, Killorn. Kucherov didn't look. Natchez stole it. Overskated. Aho was there. Aho has a lane. Natchez. And he missed it. Vasilevskiy went for the poke check. It disrupted Natchez as he moved to the backhand. Nearly tied on a shorthanded goal. Just one shot on goal. Here's a chance for Tampa Bay. It's Killorn. He's in. He drags. And it's stopped by Nedeljkovic. After Killorn regathered following the poke check from Slavin. Chernak will wait while both teams get fresh legs out. Victor Hedman, stretch pass. Cirelli trying to find it in the skates. He does. Cirelli darting in with the backhand. He scores! Anthony Anthony Cirelli, and it is 2-0 Tampa.
Well, the Tampa Bay Lightning is trying to utilize that stretch pass all game. Great play by Victor Hedman to recognize that Cirelli's coming through. And pass was actually a little bit behind him. Great job by Cirelli to collect this pass, come up, and recognize that Shea was in a vulnerable position. Push pass, use his legs.
Passed out to Slavin again from a long way out for Svechnikov. Pass at the line, falling down to try and keep it in. Was Teravainen. This is Palat. He has Stamkos and tap just wide. 4 minutes to play. Here's Teravainen with Svechnikov driving. Flips the pass down to him. Svechnikov for Pesci. Pesci over the shot from Bean is off the Vasilevsky and then backhanded back across the empty net. Extra attacker on for the Hurricanes. Played into the corner. Chernak comes over to confront Teravainen. It's Hamilton to the front. They score! Andrei Svechnikov. And with 90 seconds to go, it's a one-goal game.
That got the fans up and out of their seats again. Andrei Svechnikov, we've talked about him all night, trying to find his offensive touch. And it comes from the forecheck, which is what they are so good at doing. Svechnikov parks himself in front, and it's Jordan Staal right before he gets the puck.
Below the goal line for Aho, who's taken down by McDonough. Hamilton over to Teravainen. To the dot for Natchez. Here's Teravainen on the move. 40 seconds to go. Slipped into the circle. Aho gets it back out high. Teravainen to Hamilton. Now for Natchez. Waiting. Natchez, the shot tapped in front and chopped wide by Aho. 26 on the clock. Svechnikov keeps it alive. Aho around for Teravainen. Teravainen with 20 to the goal line. They go back to Teravainen. Now Hamilton, 15. Hamilton for Natchez. Natchez waiting. Down low, tapped on net by Staal and grabbed by Vasilevsky. Clock stops with 8 4/10 remaining.
And then Jordan Staal parked in front, tries to, and that shot right there by Aho just missed. And watch this, Jordan Staal's trying to get it, and Aho chopping away at it. And then this is the most recent opportunity. Natchez puts it in, and Jordan Staal again.
Staal and Stamkos tie up, the horn sounds, and the Tampa Bay Lightning will head home with a 2-0 series lead.